Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, Josining57. Today I'm going to paint geranium flowers with leaves and I will use 5x7 canvas, brushes and oil paint. But first, before I start, I want to show you what I have. And this is the sample that I'm going to paint. I did this already just for the sample. Okay, this is the geranium. And I did a tracing to save my time. And also, I have these colors. Show you the colors I have. This is the yellow ochre, lemon yellow, azo, yellow green, cadmium red, vermilion, sap green, and rue amber. I also have liquid white oil and linseed oil on the side. And for brushes, this is what I have. Okay, I have number 2 flat brush, and this is 0 liner brush, filbert brush number 3, and I'm using 0 liner brush and number 1 liner brush. Okay, let's get started. First, I'm going to paint the leaves using sap green. switching to number 3 filbert brush. I'm gonna start the, this is a vermilion red. I'm now doing the layer, highlight the top. rinse brushes after use. Okay, I'm gonna do this part here. This is my brush too, number one. Mickey Mouse. This is pretty. Pretty and simple to paint. This is very simple to paint and it's pretty. I think I'm finished. All right. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video. Please hit like, comments down below and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Jusining57. Hope to see you all again on my next video upload. As always, happy painting and God bless. Bye-bye.